Welcome to Bollywood Gallery. We are introducing Indian TV actor Kanwar Dhillo's family. Kanwar Dhillo is an Indian television actor. He was born on 15 March 1993 in Mumbai, Maharashtra, India. He is the son of film and television actor Deep Dhillo. His mother is a homemaker. His brother's name is Karan Dhillo. Dhillo is rumored to be dating his on-screen co-actor Alice Kaushik. Dhillo made his television debut with the negative role of Aditya Addu Bhatnagar in the second season of Colors TV show Na Bole Tum Na Maine Kuch Kaha. He has appeared in shows like Do Dil Ek Jaan on Life OK and The Buddy Project on Channel V India. He had also played the lead role of Bunty in Sony Entertainment Television show Hum Hai Na opposite Pratyusha Banerjee. He also played the lead role of Arjun Singh in Piya Rang Rez and Shiv in Ek Aastha Aisi Bhi. In 2018-19, he portrayed the negative lead role of Samrat Mittal in Internet Wala Love on Colors TV. In 2021, he has been playing the role of Shiva Pandya opposite Alice Kaushik in Pandya Stores as one of the leads, which garnered him huge success and attention. As per Kanwar, Shiva's character is quite similar to his own, barring the anger element. He has become a household name ever since.
So friends, if you want to watch your favorite celebrity's video, comment below and don't forget to subscribe Bollywood Gallery.